Happy holidays. You look very handsome. I was just telling Anderson he needs to get your shoes. Those are awesome.
Thank you very much.
You look good.
I want to ask you where you got that tie from. That's
I don't know. It's Ralph Lauren.
There we go.
There you go.
Maybe we can do a trade or something.
So congratulations. Your film that you've done the soundtrack for was the top film this weekend.
Yes.
And you're back going tour, aren't you?
Yeah, we are headed overseas for a little while. I think February we'll be in the UK. We're going to Malaysia. We're going to the Philippines.
Wow.
All
over the place. That's great.
Are you excited about that?
We're going to Dubai.
Yeah, he's like.
Dubai. So it's
he's all packed up already.
And you just finished a role in a movie.
Yes. I told myself this year I was going to focus on trying some new things. I did two movies this year. Uh-huh. I did one called Red Tails. It'll be out next year. It's about the Tuskegee Airmen.
Uh-huh.
And then the one I just finished is entitled Battle L.A. And it's kind of a sci-fi thing. I play a Marine, which is why I had to slim down and get, you know.
Wow.
I heard you have to go to boot camp, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, about 3 weeks of boot camp, it was an experience.
Wow.
That's the nicest thing I can say.
Enjoy the tour. Happy holidays. This is great.
Thank you.
The Princess and the Frog CD is in stores now.